seemed like there was some sort of, I guess, moving parts of an industry. And that was really inspiring. And I did more research, and I learned that there wasn't quite, I guess, a company yet servicing sort of on-demand services for dog walking pet sitting. And that's what I decided to start last year. And by no means am I an expert in any of that, but I've been learning along the way. And like, I guess, taking it back to Seth Godin, he is, I'm not sure if everyone's or if anyone's familiar with him, but he is marketing person and a thought leader in many different business disciplines. And he talks a lot about the concept of giving gifts. And I think that is a very strong thing for any other business owner or someone who is in a job where they have large ownership of projects. And it's the idea that you, in your daily interactions with people, there are certain things we can sort of do for them that are measured and that are captured by metrics. And then there are things that are not as tangible. The interactions we have with them or the, I think, some words we can share with them. And he says that is what distinguishes not just a company, but also can be an individual who becomes a leader of the place when they start thinking of their interactions as daily gifts to people. And that was really inspiring because I think in most lines of work, we have sort of that outline set of responsibilities. But beyond that, there's more that we can do. And I especially wanted to talk about that here because as Latinos, we're very giving people. And I thought that that was a very unique way of, I guess, using some of our strengths and kind of sharing that. Because when I first started at the bank, I felt very out of place. I was the only Latina there. And I kind of held a little bit of my worn something. And as time went by and I read more about Seth Godin, I realized that that's a new strength we can really play up to. And I've been doing it with the company, and to this day, any client that's ever used us has come back to us, and we are growing now in Maryland and DC and expanding into Virginia in the next month. So it's a very exciting time. Any questions? Any questions at all?
How can we help you?
Spread the word. I will share my information, and I am going to be working on the app next. I first produce the man is there. Now we need tools to service them. So spread the word about the company's called Wagon Tail. And
just
Wagon Tail?
Wagon Tail?